just check this out. Got tons of technology section, but not one single book on radio frequency identification. Not one single book.